about 15% of all Americans commit 100% of the crime. Not many of you, hope none of you, have ever robbed a bank or carjacked a car or whatever. So 15% to 100% of the crime. If you lock up the 15%, we don't have any crime. If you lock them up and keep letting them out, thank God we have law enforcement, men and women who serve to do the job over and over again.